God is saying to you today, "My child, your last days will be preferable over your previous. Where you are currently is just the start. God is going to send off you into the following aspect. Try not to allow your current conditions to deter you. Since where you start won't be where you finish, the significance that you've encountered on this level is just a little look into the significance to come. Prepare for your last days. Continue to push ahead. It will just improve. What's more, however you began with close to nothing, you will end with a lot. God's arrangement for your life is such a ton greater than your own. What he has in your future will overwhelm your brain. The spots he will take you, individuals you will meet, the levels you will reach. Continue to push ahead. Gifts, favor, development, and new open doors are coming your direction. Things will get better for you. It's inevitable. I realize you have too much going on. Furthermore, you are there for such countless individuals. Your approval is coming. Hang on. Type, Amen. If you believe in God,